shove your head in the sand? Stop scrolling if you shove your head in the sand and that's how you deal with your problem.
There's more than one way to be able to come up with a solution. Being overwhelmed and shoving your head in the sand is only going to make it worse. You're never going to get anything done. Your financial future is going to look like what it looks like right now. Because shoving your head in the sand isn't progressively moving forward. It's just stagnation, holding out, and that's not what you want.
You need some ideas for some potential income streams? Let's chat. Shoving your head in the sand is not going to get it.